Hello, today we're gonna speak about our favorite physics project. It's called Jacob's Ladder. It's made of a 2000 volt transformer, two steel rods, and some wires. The transformer is salvaged from a microwave oven. It's the main component that converts 230 volts to over 2000. The air ionizes and lets electricity flow from one to the other rods. I hope that you liked our video. This video was made by Vilkija Gymnasium students.